We are here in the lobby with Fred. Fred, what's your last name?
My last name is Nguyen.
Nguyen. And what do you do with Heartbeat of Home?
I'm an Irish troupe dancer.
Okay.
And I've been dancing for about 10 years now, and I am 150% Irish, as you can tell.
Well, where are you from?
I was born in Vancouver, born and raised, and yeah, that's pretty much it.
Oh, cool. So how long have you been with the Heartbeat of Home folks?
I've been with them since rehearsal started at the end of July.
Any advice to, because we have some Irish dance schools here in Detroit.
Oh, do
any
you?
Advice to them about getting involved and going further?
I would definitely say the best thing to do is to go to more competitions, not just local competitions, but around even North America, and really get to know other people and network yourself. Just have fun with other dancers, you know, and just make sure you keep in touch. And
everyone should come and see you this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
In the show.
Get off your butts and come watch the show.
Cool. Thank you so much.
Thank you.